The Greater Tampa Chamber of Commerce supports the temporary operating agreement that the Public Transportation Committee will vote on November 9th that will allow both Uber and Lyft to operate legally in Hillsborough County, at least until the state legislature has enough time to pass a statewide regulation, which we have supported from the very beginning.